200 Butterfly Championship Final, Bobby Cornet, the top seed, with a semifinal time of 156.09. Michael Phelps, the Olympic gold medalist in 2004 and 2008, also the world record holder in the time of 151.51.
Tarwater's going out early.
What's that?
Yeah, he did. He did.